So friends, today we are going to look at phase 2 reaction. So phase 2 reaction, first reaction is Beckmann rearrangement reaction. So ketones reacted with hydroxyl amines in presence of PCl5, P2O5, H2SO4, BF3 will give us ketoxymes, that is unsubstituted amides in presence of acid catalyst, and the intermediate form is nitrene. It is stereospecific reaction. And the synthesis of lactam is also due to Beckmann rearrangement reaction. Second is benzylic acid rearrangement reaction. So oxidation of benzoin to benzyl and further benzylic acid is possible due to this reaction. The intermediate is benzyl, that is diketone, and the catalyst are nitrous acid base, that is NaOH, KOH, and the intermediate form is benzylic acid anion. It is also nucleophilic rearrangement reaction or nucleophilic addition reaction. The synthesis of ester citric acid is possible because of this reaction. Next is pinacol-pinacolone rearrangement. So pinacol-pinacolone rearrangement, the alcohol, dialcohol, is formed to ketone. That is pinacol is formed to pinacolone ketone in presence of strong acid. Carbocation is intermediate. Catalyst required is acid, and it also undergoes nucleophilic rearrangement reaction. The fourth reaction is Hoffmann rearrangement or Hoffmann degradation. Amides to amines in presence of Br2 and KOH, bromine and KOH. Preparation of hydrazine from urea and amino acid and aldehyde is because of Hoffmann degradation, nucleophilic rearrangement reaction, and intermediate form is isocyanate.
तो फ्रेंड्स, अगर आपको मेरी वीडियो पसंद आ रही हो, देन डू लाइक दिस वीडियो, शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल. तो मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में. टिल देन टेक केयर. दिस इज श्रेनिक जैन. पीस आउट.